Last in the frame is Michael Cheng, head of the technical talent at Alto and previously at Cisco Meraki. The most important thing Michael says is look at is the candidate's most recent work experience. Whatever you bring to the table to the organization now is of prime importance than what you were in your past. So past, if you're harping on, it is not going to, you know, fetch any results either for you or for recruiters. What company or role they are coming from? How detailed are their descriptions? Do they note quantifiable or impactful outcomes that demonstrate strong ownership? Michael says it all. It says that how much you own your work, how much passionate you are to speak on the last experience of your job. It says, our hiring philosophy at Alto leans on hiring for experience as opposed to potential. So what they basically look at is the last experience, how good, bad or ugly it was, not at what the candidate, you know, possess as potential. Candidate might be, you know, potentially very, very bright, but their experience may not be there to, you know, speak for themselves. So they are definitely not considered. Thus, an engineer's most recent projects and responsibilities are most applicable to what they would bring to their team today if they join. And they are less concerned about the person's education at work, whether they are 3 years, 5 years, 10 years or 15 years of experience. That does not matter at all. What matters the most is what they are bringing to the table as a strength to the company. For instance, Michael goes on to explain this. If we are looking for a senior engineer to be a hands-on in professional contributor, but a candidate has been a pure people manager for the last 2 years, that candidate is certainly not considered. But at the same time, there can be an exception that you are an engineer, you have lost the touch of coding, but you are now presently, when you are applying for a new job, then you are just a man manager, nothing else. So there might be a good exception that what they look at is an engineer with a man management, only man management is not a choice, is definitely not their choice. This won't be the right fit because they have been removed from day-to-day coding. In another example, let's say if a candidate decided to switch careers and has become a high-performing engineer working on similar challenges, coding in the last 3 years and man manager too. So that candidate will be an ideal to at least given a chance to get screened. We love to chat with them. So in all, we have seen around 7 recruiters and we have seen so many good points that these recruiters as an industry demands, and these are the kind of most contemporary demand which if employee, the job aspirant or job seeker, if they carefully note it, then it would certainly be very easy for not only start preparing with their resume, but also try and understand what the job descriptions meant, how to be truthful, how to seriously consider about taking that internship and project, develop your skill sets, which all is getting mentioned here from the recruiters, and most important is show that confidence, enthusiasm and passion towards your job. I would definitely say that if one lacks this, let's start with these 3 things: passion, enthusiasm and knowing what is the right skill. I hope I've made my point very, very clear, because these are the MNCs. What exists in the global environment exists locally also. If this means something as a prelude to you to work on it and maybe evolve and transform, better do it now, because it's still time for us to change. It's still time to increase the numbers of recruitment. Of 17 lakhs engineers that are passing out every year, only 3 lakhs jobs are seen. But I don't want to believe in that, because we have more good engineers who can be possibly will qualify for a big, big dream jobs. I hope this serves purpose to many. If it did, then pass this on to many who are sitting on the fence and maybe preparing for their dream career. It's not about job, it is about career. Thank you and best wishes to all.